PBS Kids on Demand. Programs like these are made possible by support of your local PBS Kids station.
Barney and Friends was made possible by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, helping kids discover that playing together and living together go hand in hand. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Today.
And I brought a whole box of party decorations.
And I sent out the invitation.
Really? Cool. Who else did you ask to our tea party?
Oh, you'll see when they get here. I can't wait to see who comes.
Yeah, me neither.
And you're invited too, Barney. That is, if you like big, chewy cookies.
Oh, I truly, dilly do. Hi there, everyone. Oh, these cookies do smell good.
And they'll taste even better.
I bet.
Barney, would you please help us set up our decorations for our tea party?
Oh, I'd be delighted to. Working or playing is always more fun when you're doing it with friends. I like to run and jump and play. There's so many things to do. I like it even better when it's with a friend or two.
Being together with friends is what I like to do. Being together with friends, together the whole day through.
Any day, any time,
day or night,
rain or shine,
together with friends like you.
Together the whole day through.
Any day, any time,
day or night,
rain or shine,
together with friends like you.
Being together with friends like you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, everything looks great.
It sure does. Thanks for the decoration, Scott.
You're welcome, I guess.
Oh, hi, guys!
Oh.
Is this a place for the party?
Oh, BJ!
Oh, and me too! Oh. I want to come to the party!
Hi, baby Bob!
Hi! I almost forgot. Here you go. Yay!
Oh, oh, there you go.
Hold on, hold on! Don't start the party without me!
Oh, oh man! This place looks terrific!
Oh, it sure does.
We're very glad to see you, but how did you know there was going to be a tea party today?
Gianna sent us this invitation.
Right. See? Dear BJ and Baby Bob, please come to
with a very good tea party. There will be yummy cookies to eat.
I didn't know you could read, Baby Bop.
Well, I can't read words, but I can read pictures.
Yeah. I see.
Before we get started, we need a few more things from the caboose. Who wants to help?
Oh, that's all good fun.
I guess we'll all go.
Let's go.
Let's go.